The waterfront is not that easy to define. It's not a shopping center, it's not a hotel, it's a destiny. It's a place where people live, work, play, and everybody is welcome to come to the waterfront. So if we go and look at the waterfront, we look size-wise at about 123 hectares of ground, which is inclusive of a operational working harbor. It entails various commercial upmarket tenants. We have over 12 hotels and various retail outlets also within the waterfront. We, through a normal business year, look at over 24 million people visiting the waterfront in that period of time. So to contextualize that, if you go and look at the camera system, we needed eyes on the ground so that one can create that safe environment for all those that come to the waterfront. I think one of the fundamental principles in the waterfront that we apply is that we do movement control. Hence, the system that is provided to us by Access, supported by Milestone, quantifies and allow us then to 24/7 proactively do movement control on the people.
Of different models of Access was chosen over a range of 5 or 7 type of models, and those models was deployed in parking garages, in a shopping mall area, outside perimeter areas, cameras that can withstand the harsh environment of the sea. Upgrading of the cameras, firmware of the cameras is quite easy. Also with cybersecurity in mind, it is quite easy to maintain those cameras. The innovative design of the Access camera allows us to install it very easy, and it's easily integrated with the current video management system.
The journey and the partnership between Access and the V&A Waterfront started back in 2010. The Waterfront had very specific requirements in terms of creating a safe and a smart environment for everybody that visited the V&A Waterfront. At that stage, they were running an analog system at the V&A Waterfront. What they required is they required a system that provided them with intelligence as well as a business operations tool that they could use to optimize their operations on site. The V&A Waterfront was looking at a scalable and a future-proof solution. They were looking at something that can meet all their requirements from a business operations perspective, from a retail as well as a marketing perspective as well. Not only was their focus on security and mitigating specific threats, but also they had to be proactive in how they approached that. The Access solution that we provided to the V&A Waterfront is very much open and can integrate quite easily into the existing systems and the existing infrastructure. Some of the key technologies that we've launched over this time period and that we were able to implement is, for example, our Access Zipstream technology as well as our forensic capture. These technologies revolutionized the system at the V&A Waterfront and enabled them to have usable images at all times.
I think one thing that is very important for us at the waterfront is not a relationship based between a client and a service provider, but it goes about a partnership, and that is what this relationship between ourselves and Access has excelled into.
At Access, we will continue innovating for a safer, smarter world.